picks up that pass. What's next? Shot, score! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they?
Giroux's anticipation allowed him to get that puck on the backhand and put it in the net.
Fleury's opened up a little bit of room here by making himself smaller, but this is a perfect shot.
People chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.